Avera. Growing up can be a challenging time for children. Mix that with a short attention span and getting easily frustrated, and everyday activities like going to school can prove to be even more challenging. But in tonight's Avera Medical Minute, Tess Hedrick shows us how interactive metronome and reflex integration therapy are improving the quality of life for children.
Watching sixth grader Gannon Schock, it appears he's playing some kind of video game. But as occupational therapist Laura Anderson explains, this game is a brain-based program called Interactive Metronome. It helps to sync Gannon's brain with his body.
The kiddos, they hear different tones in their ears to signal different things, if they're going too fast, if they're going too slow. And so it helps them get regular and on a beat. So some kids tend to be, you know, your really fast kids, they're moving all the time, and you have your kids who move like turtles. So this helps find a center beat that helps them get on track on what a good beat should be for daily life. How should you move through your day? Which is very beneficial for kids, because then in school, they're able to attend to their teacher by hearing and seeing, and along with doing motor movements.
The different motor movements, like Gannon clapping, also coordinates with the different eye movements on the screen. Kids who benefit from this therapy may have a hard time and get frustrated at school, along with ADHD, autism, or have motor planning issues.
Homework is a lot more tolerable. Homework, it used to be certain subjects especially, he would start going on it and then he would just kind of lose it. And we don't have issues with that anymore.
What background do you want?
Oops.
Gannon uses what he practices with Laura and applies it in his everyday life.
In school, when I'd get really stressed out, all I'd have to do is something called pace. And then that, I don't know how, but somehow calmed me down.
It was pretty crazy, because you watch him do it and you think, how is this? And you do, you see changes in their behaviors, how they react to things, and all of a sudden he knew things to do that helped him.
Straight leg, bent leg.
What Gannon is doing here is reflex integration.
Reflexes are supposed to go away when kids are little, and we're seeing that they're not going away, and so they're retaining them, which is causing delays in motor skills and attention and concentration and just ability to do their daily life skills.
Through these therapies, both Gannon and his mom have noticed a dramatic and positive change in his attitude and behavior.
He said, "You've probably never heard me say this, but I like school," and which he just started middle school, so that's big.
Have kids with less meltdowns and improving their academic and home life.
I would just highly encourage anybody that has the chance, do it.
With your Avera Medical Minute, I'm Tess Hedrick, KSFY News.
And then same.
Gannon's mom says homework takes a fourth of the time it used to since he started working with Laura. For more information about interactive metronome and reflex integration, just call 1-877-AT-AVERA. Well, turning